As you won't believe who's next to me. Anat is back from India, everybody. They sipped him away like a damaged product, and he is back.
Yeah! Guess who's back, bitch?
Anat, tell them how you got back. Tell them the story, bro.
Shit was tripping, right? I had to go to Tijuana, cross the border.
Hold on. Let me make sure my door's locked. There we go.
Yeah, bro.
Resume.
I had to get a stamp, bro, to get legal back. So for that,
I'm not on Sunset, everybody. God darn.
That, bro, I was supposed to go to Mexico, Tijuana, get a stamp on my passport and come back, you know?
What happened?
I went there. I showed them my document. They told me straight up, fuck off. We are not letting you in United States. You have overstayed your visa. I was like, bro, pandemic was happening. What was I supposed to do? Get out of my house and get fucking corona on the way to airport? Stupid.
God darn.
They were like, nah, we don't care. You should have gone back to your country. I said, oh yeah? Overpopulated country? In corona season? Genius, motherfucker. Wow.
Flag mask on right now and an American flag shirt. That's very ironic. Now, I fucks with the country, but we do be not letting people in a lot.
I had all my documents and everything, bro. Everything was legit. Regardless, they told me first day to return back. They were like, nah, we are not gonna let you in. I was depressed as shit, bro. Fucking depressed as fuck. All my luggage is in West Hollywood. I'm here at Tijuana. What am I supposed to do? Jerk off to tacos? Fuck no.
Look at Anat, just drippy as fuck. Converse. What's on the pants? Amiri's. What's on the jacket? Rip and dip, bro. What's on the mask, nigga?
Rip and dip. What the? You want my accent to be really thick?
Guy, I need you to meet my homie, bro. Anat. This is my boy Jay, bro. This is my Indian homie. He just got back from India, bro. He's finna party tonight. What do you think? Alright, let's go. Anat, is that our Uber? I think that's our Uber, Anat. Brian? God darn it. Okay, let go of me. This is homo. We can't do this in public. God darn. Anat, what's your last name?
G-A-U-R. God, bro.
Hey, this is a cool place. All right, let me see your shirt, bro.
Hey.
Do they smoke weed in India?
Yeah, they do. But getting caught is getting fucked. No cap on that, bro. They're gonna bust your ass in jail. Your family is gonna disown you.
God darn. Till the sun. Oh, God darn. Look at that. That's you in the future. God. That's you in the future, right there.
Yeah,
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Look, that's how it's so much of a spaceship. That motherfucker just disappeared.
Lost in oblivion, my guy.
Till the sun comes up on.
I don't know the lyrics.
God darn. Till the sun comes up on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Bard.
There you go. We just chilling. We're finna head to whichever party after we get done eating.
Let's party like it's the end of the fucking world, bro. Let's get batshit crazy.
Pooh Shiesty, that's my dog.
You my homie, but Pooh, I'm really shiesty.
I mean a goddamn cookie.
I need milk. And a milk too.
Okay. Don't cross the fire hydrant, bro.
Oh shit, is that a bad luck or something?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, alright.
No, there you go, God darn.
Just wiped off some bad juju off me.
It's good timing right now. Me and my boy Anat, this is Moody right here.
What up?
What's going on, you two?
Hold on, don't get hit by a car though. He said life is short. Oh, not the Alfa Romeo. Alright, I see you, God darn. I got a Persian girl that got an Alfa Romeo.
They all got
it.
I'm game, bro.
Pooh Shiesty, that's my dog.
But Pooh, you know I'm really shiesty.
That's what I like right there. I just got a hug. Don't rush in because watch. Oh, see? See, look.
Uh-huh. You're right.
But nah, we gotta get in here somehow.
How though? That's the question. Let's try.
Come on. How are we gonna do this tonight? How are we gonna get in?
Tell them I just got my green card and I'm new in America.
Fuck, we gotta stay with these girls right here. Pooh Shiesty, that's my dog.
You know I'm really shiesty.
Anat, he can do a trick.
Really?
What if I cut my penis off? Cause we gonna shoot. Hey, Anat, you trying to shoot this motherfucker up, bro? Come on, God darn. I aired his shot like G Herbo. Look, all right, Anat, perfect time. Bro, but my friend can do a trick. He can do a magic trick. It's his first night in America. Listen, bro. You ready?
Hey, if you guys all brought one girl each, you guys can get in.
But can I show you a trick real quick, bro? This is worth a girl. Pooh, that's my dog, and he really shiesty. Tell him.
But Pooh Shiesty is my dog. But Pooh,
you know I'm really
shiesty.
Come on. It's his first night in America.
Hey, dude, I'm sorry.
At least have one girl.
What if I cut my penis off?
I'm sorry, fellas.
Dang it. All right, Anah, come on, let's go. Yeah. Anah, we out this motherfucker. God darn.
What happened? It was just not our night, I guess. So I guess I'm gonna go home, cry myself to sleep in my blanket, and be like, huh, enough of fucking around for today.
Gotta find a move, bro. We gotta get these whores.
You gotta get these whores, bro.
I'm really icy, really icy.
Who's icy? That's my dog.
But who, you know I'm really shy.
Say what?
You tell the truth about your game, bitch.
Let's see if we can get in this. Remember, we gotta show them our trick if they don't try to let, if they try not to let us in. And remember, it's your first night in America. Knock, knock. Hola, como estas? Me and my Indian friend are trying to party.
Hey, how you doing, guys?
This might be the wrong entrance. I don't know.
What are you doing here?
Fuck. The password is, Fluffy Unicorn.
The password is you only get life once.
There it is. YOLO.
What is that?
I like that accent.
Bro, we have weed, bro.
I do not know what the weed is.
I like that accent right there. That's what sells.
You gotta let me, bro, first night.
Bro, LA. Okay, listen.
I do not know how to work, dog.
Bro, give us... Yo, give us one chance. Give him one. All right, listen real quick. You okay? We're about to impress you, okay? This is our show.
Shall we?
Pooh Shiesty, that's my dog.
But Pooh, you know I'm really shiesty.
But please leave now.
Fuck. Hey, fuck it, bro. Hey, we ain't got it. They didn't let us in, for real. And even after
they fucking mocked my accent, bro.
Bro, what the fuck, bro? How they let those four dudes in? They can't let us in. We cut our penis off.
Huh.
This is some bull crap, or not?
Bro, that is.
It's okay. I just got a new address. Boom, right there on my phone.
All
right.
Bow.
Or not, bro. What are we gonna do?
You know what we're gonna do? It's time to fucking switch our gear up, bro. It's time to show people what's up. Like, it's time to show them our charm, our charisma, you know? Like, fucking get that access, bro. We gotta get that access. We gotta get in.
What the fuck is that access?
They're not getting us in, right? They're not letting us access through the door.
Oh shit!
You know, shit happens when English is not your first language. Yeah, you try to translate all words in your mind before you vomit them out of your mouth in this accent. Which, by the way, he said he liked my accent, bro. No cap. You heard that. But still, motherfucker didn't let us in. Stupid bitch, bro. I'll give you a compliment. I'll make you happy, but I won't let you in. Oh, wow. Might have sucked my dick, bitch.
Some diamonds just shining in the dark. You know what I'm saying? So, right now, we're at Fast South. Anah, what'd you tell him?
Oh,
Pooh Shiesty, that's my dog.
But who, you know, I'm really shiesty.
This is your first. Have you ever had Fast South before?
I've had Fat South sandwich, but this is me first time trying fat shake.
Nah, we failed tonight. We didn't get in any parties, unfortunately. But we tried, though.
We tried.
We did try, and so now we're gonna end the night on chocolate shakes.
Some strawberry shake.
Pooh Shiesty, that's my dog.
But Pooh, you know I'm really shiesty.
But yeah, so we're gonna end the night on some shakes, bro, and just kick it, bro.
And just kick it.
That boy, Anah said he gonna be riding in that Rolls over there one day.
Hey, you know what? Yeah, bro, next fucking five
next
year.
Next Friday?
Oh, shit. Let's do it.
Are you jamming to the guitar music, bro?
Of course, bro.
Who's the artist?
I have no fucking clue. Art needs no language, my guy.
Go ahead.
Gotta feel the fucking music, you know the tune?
Yeah, okay. Oh, fuck him up. Oh.
Lick me to
life. Hey, beautiful people. Thank you for goddamn watching. I appreciate y'all so much. Anah, this is his intro of the vlog, but he's gonna be in a lot more vlogs. We're gonna kick it some more. We're gonna party some more. Hopefully, we'll finally actually get into a fucking party.
Let's do it, please. Get me in the party. How about you give me shout out, bro? Hashtag let my brown friend in the party. Let my brown.
Hey, why he snap like a black girl? Which looks like... That boy said, "Let what the fuck?" Hey, but anyways, still had a really good time, right?
Uh huh. No cap.
No cap, god darn. Say god darn.
God darn.
End it with Anah drinking this shake in super duper slow-mo. Nah, I'm gonna put it in slow-mo, like, you don't gotta ask.
Oh, fuck. Alright, well.
I'm a late bloomer, 3rd year on the scene. 20 racks don't feel like nothing to me. Cape on the streets, it turned me to a beast. Invisible set diamonds hugging my piece. But me for a show, I need 80 at least. I want the smoke, ain't no keeping the peace.
On camera?
I didn't get, I just got my camera.
Good game. Somebody had to get it on camera.
Good game.
And guess what?
Good game. Foul. Bro, fist. PewDiePie.
He's still a fucking loser. He's still.
You don't got a pull. Warm that boy up, he got shot in the cold. 30 round.